as the rest of the field strung out completely behind. Richard Dean, number 19, the Yorkshireman from Leeds in the Cobra Motorsport Reynar. End of his race. And that at that tricky hairpin again. Let's just have a look what he again runs over that curbing on the left-hand side. The tire at the rear there is punctured. He's got no control over the car, and that's the end of his race. So.